Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, what do we have today? We got a couple of capsule. Oh, that's interesting. Nice. So, Eve is, I guess, celebrating Spanish language support? I don't know exactly. Seems surprising to me that they wouldn't have had Spanish already, since Spanish speakers make up a good portion of the world population. But hey. Well, let's see. We've definitely got Amar active in the Hula system. So yesterday we did two battlefields back to back. Let's see. Oh, this is not what I want. Let's see if there is a battlefield happening right now. Let's see. Our battlefield in, what system is this? Labapi and Minmatar in hello system, what are you? Bard. And I am in tested. Oh. Let's check.
warp drive active.
Somebody lost an orca. That hurts. Haven't checked prices lately, but last time I did, that was a $2 billion haul. Battlefield.
Warp drive active. Active.
31% advantage. That's pretty good. Okay. Okay. I like a fleet of Koraxes there. Assuming that's a multi-boxer. Understand how these guys are so fast. It's gonna wreck me. Crap. That was a bad idea. Did I get the kill though? I did get the kill. Well, that's something.
Warp drive active.
Hey, we can use our new skin. Heck yeah.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, I think the lesson here is that my flimsy little slasher is not sufficient. that situation.
Warp drive active.
So, I feel like the solution is a fleet issue Thrasher. I don't know that my current fit is, well, I guess I could say my current fit is going to be okay for the PvE parts of faction warfare. Probably not going to be great for PvP, but we'll see.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
The other thing I feel like I need to do is have more stuff in zone. Like Esser. Wolfer. Voltorn. One of these seems like a good place to park some gear.
Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Feels like a lot to lose right now. What if... What if we try to do some heals? Put a couple of guns on here, just to try and do some damage also. I don't think I'm going to this time, though. I think I'm just gonna... fly her as is. Off we go.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Oh yeah, I forgot to insure this thing. So, requirements.
Warp drive active.
Go ahead and apply those.
Skill training completed. Drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Yeah, Tercio. Kept bothering me. I knew I'd heard that word before, but I couldn't remember where.
Warp drive active.
It's a military formation, basically a pike square, with muskets.
Warp drive active.
Oh, the stiletto, huh? Okay. These guys are taking care of business. Alright. I feel like I probably didn't get too much for this. Oh, 31,000. Well, that's not too bad.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Is there a
warp drive active.
That's not what I'm looking for. I'm sure there's a log somewhere.
Warp drive active.
Oh crap. Oh no, I left my drone. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh well.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
What are you doing down there? different color. No idea. Seems like Amar aren't really coming out to the battlefields, are they? Curses. All these guys are camping the rally point. And we've only got control of 2 points. So that makes it. Makes it slower. Ah, okay. That guy's got it going, kinda. Probably. Oh. Yeah. That's how that goes. Okay, so I'm looking through a discussion about about supplies. So let's see. We got okay, so guessing this is stuff people traded in LP for, so they're selling them here. At least these. I was a little more on it with my mining. I could probably be supplying stuff. Yeah, can't warp to. Really feel like I need to start going micro warp drives. I haven't for basically two reasons: power concerns, and then also they increase your signature radius, which means you're easy to hit. Easier to hit, I should say.
A module has run out of charges.
Well, shame I didn't insure it. Man, pods are slow. Stations and system. It's not that I see. Huh. Did I complete it? I did. All right, cool. So next time is armor. Oh, come on. Really? Not qualified because I'm not in a ship. Man. That's lame. Not unexpected. But still lame.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Interesting that it would send me around this way.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
The Bulfer seems like a good place to set up shop.
Esser
is probably what, higher traffic, I would think. What am I looking for? Oof.
Warp drive active.
Okay, so this is Metropolis. Constellation Essen. Does it show constellations in Dotland? I don't know.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Yeah. Okay. So it looks like Esser's kind of high traffic. Yeah, a bit of a choke point. So, good place to set up a market. We're gonna sell ammo.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Definitely worth moving some stuff out there. These long flights back to heck.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well. I think that's it gonna be it for today. Tomorrow might try and get we'll head out. Maybe we'll try doing something a little bit different. There are probably some missions still. Thinking those are probably still a thing. While I'm thinking about it. Actually, should probably clear out these tomorrow.
Warp drive active.
Do our the one just requires I mine a little bit of squirtite. It'll be, and then it'll be, that'll give me a fair amount of faction standing, so that'll be cool.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So we've got some ammo. And let's make copies. Let's see, facilities. If I don't go there, actually, let's just do it here. All right. Back to heck. Make blueprint copies, because I don't want to take originals. Into low sec.
Warp drive active.
Leave the originals in high sec.
Warp drive active.
Okay. All right. Those guys.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Oh yeah. The new hangar. I can only do one science job, so that's it. Real this time. So, until next time, have a good one.